fuck's sake, I've been talking and everything, and it looked like I was muted, maybe. Yeah, Retro Monday will be played. Wednesday. I got back late because it was a kid's Christmas concert. So, I didn't end up having food till like gone 9 and stuff like that. Excuse me, Miss Toots, is something wrong? Huh? How can you confuse me with one as wild and all as dear Miss Master? Hey. Sorry, sir. Did something happen to Sir Hoots? Is that why you're sad? Actually, that's exactly it. Mr. Gat and his soldiers captured Pua Master and took him prisoner. There's two prisons, sorry. That's terrible. Why did he do that? Maybe because he couldn't share his knowledge of the secret orbs. What? I thought Mr. Cat wanted the orbs to help everyone, but now I'm not so sure. I'm just worried about my master. Can't you help him? Well, maybe I can convince Mr. Cat to release him. Thank you. It's not like it would have been a bustling stream doing Retro Monday anyway. It's been 10 minutes. You're the first person who popped in. Not a popular streamer, you see. Hey Jeff, dude. God damn it. Enough. They. I saw the Royal Guard lead an owl. An owl? I was going to say owl then. Hey Jeff, that's cool, man. Yes, it's alright so far. I've literally gone online a couple of about 10 minutes ago, so. I saw the Royal Guard. He's an owl man to the castle prison. He didn't look like a criminal to me. Don't know what's going on, Max. They changed again. Hey Matt, dude. Kill some penguins, am I? Miss Cat, need a word with you. Jasm said I could leave his stream. He made raid soon. Alright, cool. Hey, he's definitely up to no good. I better follow him. Always tired. Are there any new turns? Oh. I hope the owl person who got captured is alright. Right, so that's the character from the fourth game. That's from the first game. That looks like the one who rides on the skateboard throwing the hammers. But that's a different game series, which I think is also called Wonder Boy. I'm alright, man. I'm just very tired. Really bad head. Had a bad head for fucking months and just I'm gone. Bugsley's fault. Don't shut up barking. Fly. Oh, Pugs, you smelly bastard. Nope. I did a thing. Backstab. Oof, I didn't realize I was low on health. Good thing I had one of those. Wow, I'm taking a lot of damage, what? Idea. Nice. And all that did, but it did something. Bye bye. That's me just being awful, man. Oh, drop, just drop down. There you go. Authorized guards only. Any outsider beyond this point will be sent to prison immediately. We'll just have a look at anything up above first. I saw a little hole. I guess you end up in here if you're a naughty boy. You get caught. You do not, man. Hi, Jeff, dude. I bored you in the space of 5 minutes. Did you feel like going to sleep? Damn. To bore the room. Sorry, Jeff, dude. Catch you later, man. Have a nice night. And I hope to catch you tomorrow. Tomorrow, the reason why I wouldn't be doing the Retro Monday tomorrow instead of today is because the plan is to do Retro Monday tomorrow at 9. Because State of Play is tomorrow. So we can have a look at that. That's at 2 o'clock though. So it's not like you watch it live, you're just talking about it afterwards. Yeah, so that's what should be happening tomorrow. I'm not sure what else we're going to be talking about, but it's definitely going to be State of Play. Indies? I don't know. If there is, I'll be watching that as well, man. Thank you. I don't know if that was what you meant to do, but that's what I'm doing. If there is an indies thing, I will be watching tomorrow. I should head to bed to 2:02, been up since 6. For 12 hours in at Hawk and do it all again tomorrow. Alright, Cumbers, man. Cumbers. Cumberdanes, dude. I hope you have a nice evening also. I don't know what you mean by enough in at Hawk. I assume you mean work. But for all I know, you could work in a restaurant as a food critic, and you may be using a fork to eat a lot of the foods. I don't know. Have a good night, man. How are you doing, Xanthan, dude?
You are? What took you so long? It's your turn to guard this door.
I'd better keep a low profile.
Damn, thought I heard someone coming. That ain't better not keep me waiting much longer.
Yeah, not bad. I'm a bit tired, got a fucking bad head as usual, because it just never seems to fuck off. Ah, contact center. Fair enough, man. But I'd rather pretend you're a food critic.
A new servant! And who might you be?
Hi, I'm Jen. Who are you? Why would you get the shiny quickly? Because it's a German Rapidash? Germans are known for their unicorns? The shiny unicorns?
Nice to meet you, Jen! My name is Suhu!
Ah, I finally found you! Your apprentice told me why they locked you up, so I came to rescue you.
I can only imagine how worried Julio must be. But by the looks of it, you're in the same predicament as me now.
Don't worry, I'll figure something out.
I hope you do. In the meantime, it'll be nice to have some company.
Right, snort. Because I'm lazy. Bye-bye. In here. Death. I'll have a bow, just because it's anything interesting. The voice acting in this game is something else. No.
You felt some joys on your sales walls. Now that you mention it, I remember here in Aldo.
Wherever that is.
Talk about messing with the royal guard. I hope his drones can help you get your hands on this my Selkie and release me.
Yeah, yeah, dude. But that might go the other way around, but anyway. Alright, come on. Sneak time! When breeding Pokemon, if you have them from separate language region, it supposedly increases your chance of- Oh right, I didn't know that. Don't look at me. Ah! I'm not here! Actually, don't matter, it's literally just in there. No. Is there any way around? There's a hole in the wall over there. Alright, cool.
Larry!
Can't remember the voice there.
Larry, is that you? Ooh, what took you so long? It's blah, 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 blah.
Yeah, I'm not doing this again. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 12. I'm sure I actually picked 40. I don't know. Or was it 42? What has never been a Royal Guard password before? I'm thinking maybe a chicken. Or a donut.
What can you make by mixing all our passwords together? What?
Pizza. I don't want to go on the eShop. I don't want to play a different game.
Ha! You fool! Bastard!
Ah, sorry man, I didn't see you with loads of all the stuff popping up. I didn't see that. Xanthan man, I hope to catch you again soon, dude. And have a fun evening. Take that however you want.
Turn around! Turn around! No! No! No!
Bastard! I thought I was going to turn around like the other one did.
Well, the issue with having too much fun with yourself is you can go blind.
No, no, I'm tired.
Ah,
Forgot, I still double jump. Snake. Thank you for the key. I have been told I shouldn't say have fun with yourself. Why not? A good jasm is meant to be healthy. I'm still scarred from your post about getting something on your face. yeah. Jasm a day keeps the doctor away. Ooh, jasm. Come on, Mr. Hootie.
You returned with the keys. I was beginning to think you didn't give a hoot about me and left alone.
Of course not. I still can't believe Mr. Cat locked you in here unfairly.
He's definitely up to no good. I knew it the moment he began asking strange questions about the orbs.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Restored everyone to the normal form. Anywho, let's get back to my tower so we can see if it's not further.
Good idea. Hey, Cricken. Hey, Jasmine. How are you doing, guys? Hope you're both doing well. Don't know if you finished your stream, Jasm, and hosted me or anything, because I don't hear my headphones when I'm not wearing them. And if you did, thank you. If you didn't, then that was right. Thank you so much for the raid. I need to get speakers for when I've just got when I'm playing on consoles. I have no headphones. I don't wear my headphones, so I won't actually hear the TV. How'd the stream go, man? You enjoy your Monster World 4? Like I said, I've played some of it, but only on the Xbox One.
After everything that's happened, I believe Mr. Cat wants the orbs to perform a powerful ritual that could plunge our world into darkness.
Say what? I thought collecting the orbs would restore everyone back to normal.
They have that ability, yes. But I doubt it's why Mr. Cat wants them. He can no longer be trusted.
I bet he's the reason Uncle Naboo got those strange powers and went out of control. I'd better find him before... Jin, I'm afraid Naboo has already been captured.
I'm reading normally.
Jin, I'm afraid Naboo has already been captured. I saw the royal guard escorting him into one of the deeper dungeons.
Oh, nice on the if it's the final dungeon, man. I need to get to it properly myself. But I'm in no rush. Yeah. Your name is Mr. Burns. Your name is Matt King. Or if you change your name to Matt King Burns. I wonder if his staff... Really? I gotta get in there and rescue him. I can help you get into the house. But first I need an important item that was stolen by a guardian treasure collector named Melino. That jerk took my dragon talisman. Please tell me where you know where he hides. He lives in a place for you to go. Deadwood Graveyard! This will help you pass through the waterfalls and lead there. You'll know when you're close when you come across lots of thorny plants. I don't recommend accidentally sitting on one like I did once. Quite painful. I hear Melino's hideout is a haunted mansion. Are you sure you're not scared? I'm no chicken. Never mind. I'll go through here. Through here. Alright, have I got to go again? Where did you say the graveyard was? They're too busy acting like a twat. Is different now. No! The change, or is it always the same? Looks different now, I think. Yeah. No, it's the same one. Knackered this morning, was your grum? Yeah, I was fucked. I ended up just watching some of a film called Bubba Hotep. It is a film that I cured about, but I watched some of it and then went to bed because I was fucked. Basically, if you can get Plex, which everyone gets access, you can get access to by just downloading it. And shit, press wrong button. Then you can stream free on the stuff, as in you are able to like kind of like Netflix, you stream shit. So basically, if you have something like a VPN, I'm not recommending you do this, but I guess some people do, is you can use a VPN to then access the American version of Plex, so you get access to a lot more stuff. Waterfall area. A waterfall area. Could it be there? Gluten nachos, Grum. Have a nice night. I hope to see you again tomorrow, dude. Take care, man. You bastard. Motherfucker. You fucking kidding me. Is there a list of Plex? No, just go on the Plex site. It works on browser. The Plex is a media server thing. Basically, if you have your TV set up, but you have your PC connected to it and you want to watch stuff on your TV, you can like stream to your TV from your PC or something. But they've done this thing now. The problem is for some people who might not like this, there are adverts. So you get loads of free films and stuff, but there are adverts, so you have they don't last long, but to keep it free, there's ads, so it's up to you if you want to deal with the ads or not, instead of, paying for Netflix or something. There's a lot of stuff on the American one. I know there's Terminator on there, and loads of other films as well, but... The British one is not very good, if I'm honest. No. I've done this before. Browser, just type in Plex, man. Literally, Plex. The stuff on there is a lot. I don't know if there's a list. You can browse the stuff, but obviously you can't browse the American stuff unless you're on the American site. You can only browse the British and so on and so forth. It's up again, isn't it? Yes. No, not up in that sense, you fucker. Certain boots. Hey, more boomerang! Gotta love me some boomerang. Boomerangs are OP as fuck. Love me boomerang. Get tired. Got a VPN though, you could always test Plex with it and you'll see a big list of stuff, but you don't have to download anything. You just literally type, go to the Plex website. Obviously I've got the Plex download because I used it for as a media server as well, even though I don't need to now because my PC and TV are all connected anyway. But it means that if I'm upstairs, I can leave my PC on and stick on the TV, go to the Plex app on the Amazon Fire Stick, and stream my films from my PC onto there. What? Wait. I don't know. Fireballs! Fireballs! Everywhere there's fireballs! No! Why am I not being there all of a sudden? Hey, Griffyard. Always secrets by waterfalls. Yeah, that's just the media service. You don't need to worry about that with the browser app. Browser app is there for you to is the stream. You can use the browser app to stream stuff as if you were using Netflix, basically. The media server side of it is for streaming the other devices. Like, you could stream to your I know, your fucking mobile farm if you wanted to. Probably hunger enough, but let's have a look. No, no one here. Really need to go looking for more seeds. Oosh. The seed. Taking the seeds. Lightning seed. You're getting another 5 more now. One more, and no, I got only a 5, right? Oh well, another 2 more. AKA 10 more lightning bolts. Do 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 do. New location unlocked. Can't be complaining about that. Hmm.
God damn it!
Fuck!
Awesome, I'm really fucking slow.
Ah.
Right, I know what I need to do. I've been a fucking idiot. It's fun.
Thank you.
What? I'm as fucked. These skeletons are a fucking pain in the arse. Bugs, get down from there, please. Come on. Boom! Let's have a look. Could really do with upgraded stuff. I'm finding more armors. I'm finding more other stuff. Obtusely hidden secrets, huh? Sounds fun. I guess magic doesn't work on them at all.
fuck's sake, these skeletons are annoying as fuck. Skeletons officially tougher than the bosses. Don't get me wrong, I can't remember, like, but I'm pretty sure I didn't die against any of the bosses, or maybe I think I died against the dragon once, and yet these skeletons have fucked me over more times than any of the bosses put together. Seriously, fuck off. Fuck off! Keep him away from me a little, maybe that'll help. Find out. No! Because I can just dash through the attack. No, that don't work either. Like it. Point using that then. Well. Should have bought these instead. Right, I need to go farm some money. Really. I haven't done that yet. I'm teal day like that. Surprisingly. Oh, my washing machine like sounds like it's gonna fucking explode or something. Let me think. Make a bit of money. Good. Not do that. Damn it, I want to be lazy, man. Let me use whatever the fuck I want.
I have another horse. Seems like a pretty good thing to have. Sold, is it? Okay, so you have to upgrade everything as well. That's fair enough. Yes. Bum 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 bum. Hopefully I gotta make a shit ton of money then. I guess they're late gaming enemies, but still. Ugh. Oh, fuck off. This area is actually rather fucking annoying. Like, as soon as you kill something, it fucking spawns just on the other side. Look! What the actual fuck? Finally, it's good indeed. Oh, there's even more items to buy. Honestly, this music sounds like it'd be good in Castlevania. Oh, what do I kind of tune?
Hey, Dracula. Quite funny how Kid Dracula is, how sensitive there is on the GBA. In comparison to the NES version. That's fucking cool. It is really cool, man. Is it a bit too weak, maybe? Oh, I didn't expect him to close. Nice. I'll say no to a bit of extra monies. You sneaky little bastard! Wait.
Fuck you, ghost.
Hate Mr. Fucking Scythe. You fucking ghost twat. Oh, for fuck's sake. That was on me. Purely me. Fucking Medusa heads all over again. What's in here? Oh. Yeah, man. Oh, that's a shame.
Why?
Oh, it is 12:15. That's fair enough. How do I turn the other side? Because there's levers off the other side, but I can't. Wait. Catch you later, Jasmine, dude. I hope you have a good evening. I hope to catch you again tomorrow, dude. Key with inscription that beats flash travel. Okay. I love it when I fuck up, it's funny. Because things go, how the fuck did I manage that? You fucking. Wizrobes all over again. Constantly respawning fucking wizrobes, so that's the issue. Thing is, I actually have no idea where I'm meant to be going, I'm just wandering about. La di 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 da 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 da.
No!
Shit! Shit!
I know I need to die, eh? I don't know what I need to do past it. There's like a... There is a hallway for the snack. The problem with the snack is... Because I can't see anything to maneuver into the position where I can... what's the word I'm thinking of? Move like the table, for example, manipulate it and bring it in a position I need it. Lovely. Nice upgrade, the gemmy thing. Slowly getting somewhere. Over here. I'm being over the side of the building. It's got to be up there. come up. Because then.
Wait. Ah!
Come on, snake, go faster. Let's light the rest of these lights if I can then. Alright, Matt, I hope to catch you tomorrow, dude. I don't know if I'll be about in the day. Hope so. But I should be around in the evening. Anyway, catch you later, man. Have a nice night, and I hope to see you tomorrow, dude. Weird. Okay. Yes, I know what I need to kill. Shield. Basic. Damn it. I was like, yes, they'll put me back by the save point. And they didn't. This is awkward. Noodle! I like that arm. Hello! It's about time you showed up. Good, you look stronger than last we met. You mean when you stole my dragon talisman, you jerk? Sorry about your quick mugging, but it was for your own good. Plus, I knew it eventually lead you here. I have no clue what you're talking about, but I'm not leaving without my talisman. Oh, and Sir Hoot's treasure too. You know the drill. Beat me in a race, and they're both yours. I've been dying for another challenge. I've beaten you once. I can beat you again. Let's see how you do when I have home adventures. What the fuck? I laugh, man. Yeah. Oops, I had a fireball instead of a flyball. Turn round. I win. Hey, it is. There's some fucking brilliant music in this, and it to be fair, Crippin' dude. Yabby?
Me. Yeah.
Win or lose, it's great racing against someone as fast as me. Well, there you go. What about Sir Hoots? Birdbraid's treasure is in the dining room. It should be easy to exit with that talisman. Make it out of there alive, and I'll finally believe you have what it takes to help your friends. Wink. Well, it's good to see you getting stronger on your journey. Good luck with whatever's next, Jin. Thanks for always holding up your end of the deal, I guess. See ya. I can fly forever! But maybe I could somehow get this, because it's definitely something that I need. AKA. It's back outside, isn't it? I can get the quickly in the use as well. Fire! Ah, now I got the fire breath, I can actually... Yes. Chickens now, do we? Cool! Smash and smashy! Nice! Where else have I seen those? Oh.
Hey, bombs.
More bombs.
Dragons are powerful. Dragon can fly forever. And toast your fucking face. Inside the piano.
Why? I was stabbing you, you fucking douche.
Thank you.
Right, right. Nice. What's the dining room? Hey, the next thing you need is in the dining room. Where's that?
Not telling me.
Okay. Ooh, another telescope. Oh shit, I fucking accidentally ducked as I attacked. I attacked another fucking, the creature. Well, of course, still. Creature. On a better. Guess I missed the lead. Maybe. I didn't see any more. Sake. Can't see anything there. I've seems to have dropped all the lenses. Or maybe you need to shine light through it, maybe? Possibly. Who knows? Why you put
where?
Still don't see the point in that. A fucking finger. Money. Oh, I thought I had something that made me immune to. Or was it one of the things that you could unlock? I didn't bother. That's probably what it was. Ah, fuck. Thank you. annoying because I think I need to break this down. That way, because again, maybe it's the other way, but it's blocked. So, oh well, it's a different route, I guess. What is in here? Water! We all love a bit of water. Don't we? Pick you open, get a jam. Thank you. Lovely.
Supper is at midnight, don't be late. Hey, look who it is! Good to see ya, Mr. Blue Hair. Wait there, I was doing the voices the wrong way around. Pepe Le Goo, what are you doing here?
Good to see you, Mr. Blue Hair. I'm afraid my search for green hair curl has brought me to this awful place.
Oh, well, there you go then.
It's too dangerous here for you to be alone. Let's...
Hey, bollocks. Oh, where did you learn to do that?
Pretty cool, huh? I can gobble up ghosts and use their spirit essence to shoot a light ray. So I need to eat a lot of them to do it. Once I'm filled enough, you can show me direction to shoot my light ray using
Awesome. That ability is sure to come in handy here.
Which is why we should stick together. We'll have a better chance to find this eerie place. Deal?
Sounds good to me. Let's go. Eat it. Eat it. Om nom 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 nom. Eat that one too. Om nom nom nom. No. Yeah. Alright.
Eat those as well, please. And the other one. No.
shit, forgot to get the chest. Oh well. Ah, managed to get the chest. Ignore me. I didn't see the hole. But, this has never happened before. I am very confused. Come on, why is my phone not even fucking technically in that now? Give me a dick. Chrome isn't responding. Fuck off. Fair enough. I was looking what the arrow would mean, but it just says, you know, powered on the console.
That has not happened before.
Ever.
Check with my date of the day.
But yeah, the code I put in is like, oh, if it happens occasionally, don't worry about it. Just monitor it. If it happens frequently, send it for a pay. Like, well, you know, any more information other than that? It says, when playing your console, you get the switch error and it says the number that you put in, the error code. But it doesn't actually say what the actual fucking error is. It's stupid. Okay. That's cool. Anyway, I'm going to jet off now then as the game kind of like died on me. I will be back in the day maybe tomorrow or maybe not. Fucking hell, is there Albus 1? Yeah, I'm off to bed. Thank you for tuning in, everyone who is still here. It is always a pleasure. But I need my, I would say beauty sleep, but yeah, that's not what it is. Thanks again. Who can I read? Any point in reading games on quick? Is it no.
No, there is not.
La la la. That's my new tune, guys. Good night, everyone. Thanks again. Always a pleasure. Bye-bye.